dirt or land to do it. You live in a high rise and you have a balcony. You live in an apartment and all you have is just a little balcony out back with room for a small table and chairs. But oh, how you'd love to have an herb garden. You'd love to grow tomatoes. You'd love to have a beautiful lush bouquet. We can do that for you. No matter how big or small your property is, we have these really cool raised garden planters called veg trugs. And this is item number M55198. This is our Poppy Deluxe Folding Raised Garden Planter. They were $73.50. We're taking almost $20 off the price as a pre-season price, which is awesome. Usually this sells for $79.99. So our value is really, as Chris Peterson was telling me earlier, one of the lowest prices we've ever offered.
It is,
since we brought these to QVC.
That's right.
Nice to see
nice
you.
Nice to see you, Joe. Thanks
First
for
of all,
me.
The colors are awesome. So can I walk over
yeah,
and
sure.
just show those
sure,
real quick,
why not?
Chris? Because let's have fun, guys.
Like, know.
If you're going to have fun planting and growing, why not do it with these gorgeous color like containers, right?
Like even empty.
They look great,
you
right?
don't have to plant.
So here are your colors. We have it for you in red. I have classic black. And then down in the front, we have it for you in the orange. That's my favorite, I think. I love the orange. It's like a marigold color.
It really is.
Right?
Isn't it fun, though?
And only they all a dozen of those to go around.
That's it?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then
okay.
we have the green, which is more of that limey green.
Yeah, it's almost Macintosh-y in a sense, isn't it?
Yep. And yeah. then we have it for you in the purple, which is kind of an orchidy purple. So what's the deal with this company and what they do, Chris?
Well, VegTrug, they're a lovely little company from the UK. About 8 years ago, I think it was, they sort of said to themselves, how can we make gardening a little easier, a little more fun, and a little more accessible? So what did they do? They said, all right, let's take gardening. Everybody likes gardening. Nobody likes getting down on their hands and knees,
yeah.
and a lot of us can't. I mean, I'm getting older, a lot of old sports injuries. It's hard to garden on your hands and knees. So they said, let's raise the garden.
Love
so
it.
Everything we do now is standing up. So whether I'm doing a veggie garden, whether I'm doing an herb garden, or whether I'm just planting florals,
yeah.
everything is just standing up. So it's just an easier, more accessible way of doing it. So this is our Poppy.
Yes.
This is probably the funnest one in the line we have.
Yep.
You notice why we call it Poppy, because of the colors.
Because it pops,
Because
right?
it pops.
Yep.
But there's a lot of features we built into this. First of all, it's got this unique X-frame design, so it's very sturdy. All this is a powder coated steel, so it's going to withstand the elements. All right, off season, here's how it's going to come to you. And
yeah.
the reason we call it deluxe is because it pops out of the box. There's no screws, nothing to assemble. The only thing you have to add on is this, and there's no tools. This is just all hook and loop. This
Great.
Is this is how this attaches to the all the way around. So just a little hook and loop. So literally a
so
minute.
So it ships pretty flat, Chris,
it ships
right?
flat, yeah.
So I love that because, you know, it's January,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
You're not gonna go out there and plant your tomatoes now. You're not gonna go out there and start planting your garden probably until some of you maybe March, April, May, probably more realistic. The last thing I would wanna do for you is to take up room in your garage no. with big, huge boxes that aren't gonna be used for months. Look how this is shipping. So this will be flat and skinny
light that is.
And thin.
That's like 5 pounds, I think.
So even if you take it out and put yeah. it in the corner of the yeah. garage or, you know, back in the laundry room in between the washer and dryer, right? I mean, it really is slim, which I love it for that reason. But what about this liner?
Well,
like,
this is,
why is this so good for growing?
Well, this is so good for growing because we went with a heavy-duty felt material. So this felt material here, let me show you the front here.
Yeah.
This felt material, it actually breathes, and then inside, we've actually lined it. So we've sewn in this heavy, thick liner. But because this breeze, what that means is it's not going to hold the water. So
okay.
any excess moisture is just going to gently drain out the bottom. But secondly, because it breezes, we're going to get oxygen flow all the way around this planter. So many times, like if you've got clay gardens, you don't get oxygen down and the roots will not grow that well because
yes.
they need the oxygen, they need the moisture. So we've got full
air. You get root rot, right?
We get, exactly.
Yeah.
So we get full oxygen flow. So this allowed us to have the fun Poppy colors, but it was a performance thing is why we did it this way.
One of our show hosts here at QVC, Pat James Dementry, is an avid gardener. She loves to get out in the garden, and she actually has some of these veg trugs
at
her house. So we want to show you some
pictures?
Images from Pat's house where she's used these.
I said, hey, I know you love garden. Do you mind just trying these out? So she got on these, put a couple, she just started early in the spring, a couple little plants, and literally in no time, you can just see how it just burst.
So is that all different kinds of lettuces she's growing there?
It
maybe?
Looks like a little bit of greenery in there, maybe a few little lettuces in there. That's the fun of it. It's sort of what do you want to grow? Do you feel like having an herb garden? Do you feel like having tomatoes? I mean, you can see it's just overflowing with plant material there.
Right. If I grew this with tomatoes, should I still put some kind of a cage in here, do you think?
You can put a cage in there.
Okay, great.
But what I love about this
is
it's deep. I mean, we're talking over, I've got a 12-inch ruler here, so it's almost over a foot deep. So if I've got deep-rooted plants, I go kind of right along the center of this V trough here.
Mm-hmm.
If I like to put herbs along the side, it's a little shallower, but then you've got a full 2 feet by about 16 feet by a foot deep. You've got a ton of room here, but what I love, Jill, is it doesn't take up a lot of room.
A lot of space,
So if you're, can we kind of walk around?
Sure,
and kind of show,
great.
This is what I love about the poppy, is you don't have to have a garden, you don't have to have a yard. I mean, you can just have a patio set up here. So this, you tuck it off to the corner, and you see how it kind of gives a little bit of privacy as well here, which I love.
That's nice.
But then you've got your flowers kind of where you're enjoying them.
Right.
You know, they're not way out there. Why not enjoy your flowers here or dress up the front door here?
Again, you can do your annuals in here. Can I plant perennials in here and just leave it out?
Will
it be okay?
Yeah, you could.
Come back year after year if you want to.
Yeah,
because it's reusable. I want to make sure people know.
Oh, 100% reusable.
This is reusable. You're not just doing it 1 year and then throwing it out.
No.
I was thinking maybe you do your lettuces or your tomatoes or whatever, and then at the end of the season, clean that out and then plant your spring bulbs in there.
Actually,
and then can you imagine? Imagine how beautiful tulips
that would
come up in the springtime.
Because you can get those bulbs
nice and deep.
Yeah, exactly.
Because it's 12 inches.
But it's just, what do you want to grow? What do you feel like growing?
Can I show colors one more time, guys, real quickly? Sorry. Because that's part of the fun of this, and I want to make sure you see what your options are. I love this idea. Because we have a pretty big backyard and patio. I just don't have the bandwidth to dig up and put a raised garden bed out there.
It's so
I'd much
work.
Rather have one or two of these.
And it's easy.
And it's up and it's out of the way where the dogs would get into it or the rabbits
anything. And you don't get the pests and the slugs and everything.
Love it.
It's just fun.
Red or black, or down in front we have orange, but not many. Green, which is like a lime green, or we have the purple. Again, this was normally $73 here. On the VegTrug website, it's $79.99.
Yep.
We're at $54.98 with three easy payments. So stay on the line, M55198. 32 inches tall, 24 inches wide, 16 inches deep. It weighs about 6 pounds.
That's it.
Thanks, Chris.
Have some fun.